There's a little tiny dog and he's walking on the street and he's very, very cute until he poops on your shoe. This is the poor progression that most pop songs have. Would you like a bottle of water? You really thought I was gonna Rickroll you guys. Every day I lose a pencil in school, but my friends, they ask me for a pencil sharpener. And it breaks my heart to tell them. It really, really does. I have a pencil sharpener, but I don't have a pencil, and so I trade. I trade my sharpener for a pencil that I may or may not give back. Here is pencil part two. I don't have many pencils at home either. I just use a pen most of the time. Most of the time, the pens are so horrible. The pens are so horrible. They don't even work. They don't even work. Their lids are gone. Their tips are dried. My heart is broken to the fullest. I'm mostly disimprovising here. I don't have anything much to say. And that concludes this video. I will see you next time. Bye bye. I will see you next time. Bye bye. Watch out for the update of the things that I said yesterday. Okay, so I'm pretty excited about this video. Inspiration for it comes from a YouTube channel that I really love. His name is Daniel Thrasher. You guys should go check him out. And I'm just gonna go right on with it.